I am an idiot. Remember the issues I had with the staircase? There are staircases in ARK. And elevators. I even built one over there once, remember? I sure do now, so the... Alright, guess about those funny sounds, I forgot. I am going to build... a landing platform. Right here. For... Gore, over there. How big do I need? How far do I have to go out? Honestly, don't know. I'm not sure. Maybe not. Maybe who? I'll just have the elevator here, then the cage. Or should I build a landing platform? I think about that. But what I do know is... I have to get angler gel. Huh? You see the face, right? Weird. Okay, angler gel. There's a shark, there's Snyderia. Shark is not an issue. See? All good. Okay. That's a lot. Okay, anglers are down. Another shark. Hello. Hello. I need oxygen. Somewhere here should be anglers. I don't need much. I need just one angler. You're a shark. That's an angler. See those weird fishes? That's an angler. Okay, one normal megalodon. I want you. Press space and you come up. Good to know. Ah, they're following, they're following! Oh yeah, they're following! Swim, 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 swim. I have angler gel. Yeah, press space and you're going to be fine. Oof. I only got one. Okay, I've got angler gel. Off. So, perfect. Now I can access this. Put in the gel. Night vision goggles. Let's go! Okay, so, do I want to go all the way over there, or is the river my border? Because then I have actually a lot of space. I mean, this is an angular? Go all the way there? want an ocean house. Like a light tower thingy. I could put one there. Round base, maybe. How do I build this? I think the best thing to do is to just go down. Right here. Right there. How about right in the middle? Start here. Yeah, this is where I built my base. This is where home is going to be. This is where home is going to be. Then I need some thatch. You have in you. Metal parts and my armor. And a torch, I see. Now I need. Ooh, level up. I could put a little hut there with a terrace. That's not bad. Okay. Sorry. Bert. I could put like something of a starter hut there. Stuff. doesn't work. Because then I have to walk long ways. So my entire base has to fit there. Actually build an ocean base. I know, cat, it's rough. It's really rough. Kitty! Oops, sorry. I want a light tower. Which means stone. Pucco! You okay? Hopefully. Unless I put it on stilts, I put some wards down. I don't really want that. I have to live somewhere else anyway. I think I do. Because this spot is beautiful and good, but it just sucks. Or I do something else entirely. I could do something entirely different. I could build down a little of those. Build up there anyway. My end game base. This is what I'm going to do. I am going to do that. Okay. Let's do this. I have a plan, guys. I have a plan. So, beautiful. See. Yeah, I might. Enough. Shh. sorry, Pillars. I had to sacrifice you. I have to do something about those as well. Please let me up, 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 up. No, please, oh, please. Yes! Very slippery dunes. Very slippery. Okay. Should do it. Okay, now I need... ceilings down. I need ceilings down. Can I do a ladder only? Let's make two. What happens if I go one lower? I like this one. Okay, can I just... I can. I can just. Are you frying? I'm not going. It does work, but it is not fun. Huh. Hello, Demorphodon. Stop lagging. Jump, I pressed E, that's why. No! Okay, going down also doesn't work. At least I didn't bring sharks in here yet. Yet. Okay. I can climb down like that. Can I put a ceiling there? I don't think I can. I might... Oh, come on! Come on! Why are you like that? Okay. thought. Come on, it. Okay, doesn't work. The dish. Why can I not build downwards? Only because I can't see it downwards. Okay, bird. I'm a legend. Legendary. Legendary. Very effective against lactose intolerant. I'm so sorry. It is enough. She's very annoying. This is okay. Yep. No. No, no, no. Oof. Why can I not do this? No snap point. Sorry. Hoi! Okay, that should do it. Why is there a snap point here? Like that. Right now I have a metal wall there and I cannot. Ugh! Get it down. Oh well. I don't have any more ceilings and walls, do I? Nope, but I have some pillars. Can I place stairs down there? Oops, STRG. Shift? There's nothing. Okay. It's enough, kitty cat. Okay. Do I want them right here? Or right there? Do I want to go down? Coco? Can you please let me think in peace? happened? Can I not bid down more? Because of no pillars? Like no pillar space? Now I can't go up there. What horrendous weather. Bella. I heard the struggles of building and survival. Like more pillars. Shoot. Yeah, that's very helpful. Thanks. Oh wait, you're my flyer. Where am I going? You're my flyer. Oh yeah, I hate this weather. Sorry for blinding you. Oh, it's getting better. Okay, it's getting better. And I'm have some hunting paste. The issue now. Okay, done. one. Okay. Come on. Oof. Okay. Awesome. Dodos are still there. Oh gosh, when I'm done with this, I don't have to struggle up the shore anymore. Come on! Move! Gosh darn it, this is annoying. But important. Only someone who struggles is someone who can make it easier. No! Is this side faster? Are you? Oh my god. I still have this lady on the screen. You see it? But why? Oh well. Hey. Sometimes sarcos in this. And I just jump in it like an idiot. Yes! Okay, right here. my gosh. Yes. Finally. This is how you destroy pillars. Also good. Now I need to put a pillar in here. Does this right? I think so. Now I need to put a pillar. Oops. Down here. Quickly. Okay. Now I have to go back up. Glowing. I do not want to know why it glows. I think it's cool. Yeah, I know I'm freezing. Yada yada yada. Okay, the pillar is probably not something I can pick up anymore. But that's okay. I don't wanna jump down again. I'm doing something else. But I don't know what. I'm tired. That's what I know. Okay, let's see. If I want is that a were those yellow glowing lights? Is there a glowy? could help it stay that way. Okay, I could put it up here. What was that? Six. Wouldn't that be enough? I don't know, honestly. I don't know. I forgot how big an elevator platform is. Do I even have to learn it again? I think I unlearned it. Elevator. Yeah, I unlearned it. My recording time, say 15 minutes. Okay, the last minutes, 10 minutes, I am going to elevator platform research this for us so that we all know what this can do. Okay, the large elevator platform can be attached to an elevator track. It can lift every creature, even a titanosaur. Okay. Good. And how big is it? Does someone know? Probably very big. 800 metal ingot, 200 polymer, 160 cementing paste. Okay. The medium platform can be attached to an elevator track. Of course it can. It can lift most creatures and has a maximum weight limit of 1.5k. The medium elevator platform is about 3 foundations wide and 1.5 foundations deep. Okay. Good. Okay. The small elevator platform can lift humans and small creatures such as Dilo and Raptor. Okay, so I think I will go with the medium one. Oh! Size! Large elevator platform. 2 in length, 4 in width, and it's tiny, of course. So 2 foundations times 4 foundations. That's big. And the medium one? Yeah, we know that. But what exactly can it carry? Type elevator. Let's see that. Okay. Ark creature fits on medium elevator. I know that it fits most. But that doesn't help. Reddit. That should help. Okay. So, large can carry a Brontos. A medium would be anything the size of a Carno. A mammoth would be large and it is the smallest in the large class. My mammoth fits on my medium platform. Okay, so if I would want to have a UT up there, I would need a large one. Okay. Should I just go with a large one? This is hard. I will have to think about that. Okay. Only I can go on this one. Do I need to take my creatures? I want to take creatures up and down. Actually, there's no reason to. I have a Quetzal. Sorry. I have a Quetzal. The largest I'm going to have is a UT. And the UT is very fine on the Quetzal. My Quetzal even has a ramp and these things. So should be fine. In the worst cases of the worst cases. And if everything breaks down, I can still use a Pokeball. However, very unhappy with everything. Which sucks. So I guess the decision is made. Well, I do like it here. It's just beautiful, it's close to everything useful. I could go there just this way. Right. Maybe I don't have to go all the way south. I could just go down here. Nice, look at that, hello. I can build a bridge over there. I actually going to build a bridge over there. Who? Hello, you scared me. Oh gosh, because of the horrible light, I cannot see. Because it's day, I cannot use... quite a bit of space, especially here in the front. Hello, truck. Maybe over there, or just in here. I had a base in there once, that was a water base. Right in there. Oh, Zylo. And I used to swim my Basilo through the shores, which was a bit difficult, in there. That's a possibility. Oh, hey, colors! Why is the weather so bad? It's 6 o'clock. Why is it like that? It's getting better. Oh, I can see. Look at that. Finally. I don't think I want to do that. That's a big shore. There's another cliff that I don't want to deal with. These hills are stupid. Maybe that one? I do have enough space here. No, way too hilly. Way too hilly. This is also not good. I built here once, like there and right over there, but no. I would love to build there, have. Oops, that scared me. A ruin right in my base. They attack each other. The compies and the others. Is that a rock or a ruin? It's a ruin!
Silodonta utilicero is a friendly herbivore, common to the tundra and grassland regions of the island. It is a large and dangerous creature, though it seems fairly trusting of the fauna around it. Once attacked, Silodonta begins charging towards its foe. It builds up momentum as it charges, and depending on its ultimate attack speed, the results can be terrifying. With enough room to charge, it can even skewer the largest creatures in just one gore. Despite how powerful Silodonta are, many tribes still hunt them extensively due to their unique resources. Its horns can ground into a highly arousing powder, and its thick fur can support many insulating outfits, making the Silodonta in high demand. Even less advanced tribes use packs to hunt them down, though at significant peril. When not being hunted for its horns, Silodonta makes an impressive beast of burden. Its ability to take on far larger opponents provided sufficient charging room, as well as its sizable load capacity, make it a solid addition to any trader party or gathering expedition.
Cool. Okay, I decided I will live there. I will wall all of that off. Have this entire area for myself, and in there I can just peacefully put my swimmer. Yeah, now with the river I can build bridges. I did that before. That was annoying. So let's fly home. Fly home next episode. What's that? Oh, what? Look at this one. What the frick? This is so ugly. You know what? No. I go to the big tank thing. Oh, I'm waiting. I will build my base not there. Of bush, and it's not too far away from the original plan. Yeah, I can build a base here. So how am I going to do this? Sorry, fishing checks? U-form? Like, light tower? Lighthouse? I mean? I have all that space for that one water team? This rock. I wanna go in there. What's there? Doesn't seem to go into the ocean. Interesting. Okay, let's go home quickly. One for crops, dung beetles, making fertilizer. No, I think I want a big one. One big one. Gosh, the raptor! Well, as long as it's over there and not over here, I'm fine. Okay, I think I look online on how to build a lighthouse in ARK, and then that's what I'm gonna do. Maybe a church? Yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. A big tower, lighthouse. Okay, let's research ideas. Until then, bye!